go. First one, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's and go. We are on the way here live from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey.
Yeah, there's been many phases of Alistair Overeem's career, but I feel like he fights the most clever now. Nice jab.
Inside leg kick is there by Overeem. Joe, how do you think he approaches this challenge, son?
One thing to look out for from Alistair Overeem are his devastating knees. In my opinion, he throws some of the best knees in the entire heavyweight division.
That knee might have landed there.
Switching stances here.
Right hook to the body.
He's got a beautiful leg.
So both guys landing at will here. Good action early.
To
the leg now. Pretty good work on the feet tonight by the Predator, Francis Ngannou. That looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Ooh. That's a knee.
Big knee.
He's rocked.
Wow!
Oh, very nice.
Oh!
What a leg kick.
Combination there by Overeem.
Overeem
gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush.
Oh! Right to the face.
He's got her here.
Big body shot. Shot there, too. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Both guys landing big shots.
Things up really well, too, from the hands to the kicks, switching stances. Oh, he's had some good shots here.
Oh, he might be out. Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely.
Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Just misses with the jab there.
There was a nice exchange.
Huge block there. Ngannou's lower jaw is not. Broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of struggle.
Nice combination. He's limping. He appears to be injured.
Punch coming. It's blocked. Nice punch there by Ngannou. Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Past the midpoint here of the fight. The takedown is there.
Trying to spin to the back.
Going orthodox now. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really taking the aggression and the output and starting to find his range here in the pocket.
That one hurt.
Slips and rips.
Nice inside leg kick.
Whenever you see a fighter's legs stiffen up like that, that's not a good sign.
Ngannou. Under a minute now to go. Oh, he snaps off the jab in his face yet again, really starting to use it as an effective weapon in round two. For one reason or another, didn't use it in round one, but certainly he has had a jab heavy attack here.
Exactly.
Ngannou's punch to the body is blocked, so no damage done there.
He got cracked.
So he'll walk back to his corner here. We'll see if they can get him physically, mentally back into the fight. What a moment at the end of that round.
And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible.
Here we go, final round. You ready? You ready?
And we are back for our third and final round. Lands another strike to the body, really starting to pile up these body shots here in the latter stages of this fight. Didn't see a lot of that in the earlier rounds, making up for lost time here. Here tonight, Joe. He continues to land a high number of strikes just as he did in the previous round and seemingly not slowing down at all here tonight.
Nice left kick to the body.
Oh, he snaps off the jab yet again. Beautiful use of the jab, really. Start to finish tonight. Did it in the previous round and pick it up right where he left off.
Oh, nice right hand. He hurts. Stumbling. With that hook, but misses. Oh man, look at him now. He's hurt again. He's in big, big trouble here. Nice leg kick. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. He is clearly in big, big trouble.
Ooh, that is leg kick.
He kept attacking with those leg kicks over and over again, like we talked about several times throughout the fight. We knew it was eventually gonna be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, a lot of credit to go around here. You've gotta credit the winner of the fight for his aggressiveness down the stretch. But as you did, you've also got to credit the referee here. He deemed that the defensive fighter was not intelligently defending himself, and he was in a perilous situation. So what do? You step in and prevent any further damage. Nice job there by the referee. The official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.